Hello everybody, this is Scott, and today before we do our GData software review, I would like to address something relating to this test, and that's what that and the question is, what is the cutoff score for an antivirus that passed the test? The thing is some people are gonna say technically, oh, you should do like a 70 like in school. Well, I don't think that's good enough. The cutoff score for an antivirus to pass this test will be an 85%. It has to score at least an 85% to pass the test. So if we do 99 times 0.85, it has to get 84 samples counted to pass our test. And the reason I'm doing this is because I'm not letting a program pass if it can't block a substantial amount of malware from these test files. And I did it with so many different solutions, that way we can get a greater understanding of what it is that what the industry is actually doing. As opposed to like the AV test, which does like a handful of programs, I figured I was going to explore a multitude of programs to see which ones are better. So thank you very much for watching this kind of like test update, and now we will jump into our GData review right after this. Oh yeah, I forgot.